Hello and welcome to Vault-Tec Productions, live from the LEGO Fallout City. So today we're just going through and showing off the whole layout, doing some interviews with the locals. You know, so let's go ahead and start here at the hotel and robot shop, go inside, talk to some people. Alright, we're inside the hotel now. Let's talk to some locals. Let's talk to that guy working on that robot there. Hey sir, what you working on there?
Protectron.
Alright. Well, looks like looks like it's working.
Protect and sir.
Time to kill all you bitches.
Glorious day in the U.S. Army.
I knew it! Oh, I'm gonna tear you apart! No! Pierce! Oh!
You just made my day!
So here we're at the local Brotherhood of Steel chapter. I would show you around, but...
Negative. No super mutants, civilians, or traveling salesmen allowed.
So I managed to sneak into the building. Why don't we go take a look around? Alright, so this must be their council room. Very cool, you can see that holographic oh shit! Thank you.
die!
Alright, Dogmeat, you ready to go explore this building? Damn, a tripwire. Too bad I didn't put any points into repair. You sit tight, boy. I gotta figure us a way out of here. What was that? Oh shit, you didn't dog me, did you? Oh fuck.
Playing games with me, huh?
Hiding from me? Better hope I don't find you. Yeah.
All right, I got one chance with bats. Here we go.
Okay, cut the shit. Who is that?
Thank you. Alright, we're outside the settlement now. You always need to be careful going outside unless you're a badass like me. Oh, what was that? What is it?
Do not interfere with security operations.
Ah, go, go, go!
Designation, Liberty Prime. Liberty Prime.
Thank you guys so much for watching. I've been working on this video like non-stop last few days, just grinding out all these stop motions. Some of them turned out pretty good, some of them, you know, a little shaky, and maybe I forgot to move a couple things between each picture. Sorry about that, but you know, I'm proud of how some of them came out, and I just really hope you guys enjoyed the video. I will be doing more stop motions, of course, in the future, but probably going to be taking a little break for now. And sometime at the end of the year, I will be posting a stop motion compilation of all the ones I've done so far. But as far as the city goes, city's done. That's it. Thank you guys so much for following the progress and checking out my videos and leaving all the support. You know, I love you guys. All thanks to you. But city will have to go here in the next couple weeks. I'm gonna try and have it broken down like in a week, maybe a week and a half. Might take a little longer, but channel's moving on to new things now. So if you have any suggestions for Fallout locations I could build mocks of, or anything in general you'd like to see in Fallout built in Lego, let me know. Once the city's finally gone, there's gonna be tons of parts, tons of space, be able to do all kinds of crazy things. So can't wait to get started on all that. And once again, thank you guys so much, and hope to see you guys in the next one, and I hope you all have a great day.